Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to install CyanogenMod OS in UEuphoria running stock Android. So first of all, download two zip files from the description down below. First one is cm12zip, second one is flashtools.zip. So download it. Now extract the cm12zip. And now extract the flashtools.zip. Now go to the extracted flashtools folder, copy all the content and paste it in the cm12 folder. Download the third zip file, which is Euphoria drivers, and extract it. Now you will find a folder called 72, click on that and click on the setup exe. Now just click on next and it will install all the drivers. And after that, it will ask you to restart your PC, so just click on restart. Now switch off your Euphoria. Once it's switched off, press volume up plus power button. You will be in the fast boot mode. Now connect the USB cable to the computer. And let's move to the computer. Now open that CM12 folder and click on unlock bootloader file. It will say press volume up to confirm, so just press volume up on the phone. Once the process is finished, the command window will automatically close, so just click on reboot phone file and your phone will reboot. Your phone will be factory resetted and your internal storage will be formatted. So if you have any precious data, then copy it to the computer first. Now do not set up the phone, just power it off. Just press the power button and click on power off. Okay. Now boot your phone once again to the fast boot mode. Press volume up plus power button and connect the USB cable. Now go to that same folder. There will be a file called flash. Click on that and it will install CyanogenMod OS into your Euphoria running stock Android. This process will take 5 to 10 minutes, so please be patient. And do not disconnect the phone in the middle of the process. That's it. Your phone will automatically reboot and you will see the CyanogenMod logo. And if your unlocked bootloader file is just opening and closing like this, that means your bootloader is already unlocked. So there is no need to do this step and reboot your phone. You can just click on flash file and it will flash the CyanogenMod OS. And if you are getting waiting for device error, so click on the I button on the screen right now to watch a video on how to fix this issue. If you have any questions, doubts, suggestions, leave them in the comment section.